The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the Ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Harran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the Ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Harran's days are numbered. The eyes of the world have been glued to
the Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Harran. Soon they'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that lie into the truth. I gotta help the Emperors get a message to the outside world.
When you're outside, never let them surround you.
They built the wall in just 3 days, remember?
There's a lot to be done around the tower. hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Really, what board? Oh. Oh, wow.
I would kill for a ticket outside. Who wouldn't?
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Yeah. Oh, it's dark. It's 21:21, huh? Just gonna go this way. Back the way I came because there's something over there. Oh man, this game is crazy, bro. I can't believe it. Man. How could they try to make a second one? Just make more DLCs. And then a whole new. The same game DLC.
Oh, Jesus.
He's turning so gross, man. What's up? Oh! Get back! Whoa. Like, I hear them coming. Oh, my God! What is that? What is that? Oh, jeez. Cover. Another one. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. What else? Oh. Oh, that's him, isn't it? Oh, man. Not man, that thing's volatile. Yeah, I'm just going back here. Oh man, I can't. Scary.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please,
I know.
Don't just stand around.
So it hurts.
Do
so
something.
I'm trying. Okay, okay, okay. Let me see. You, talk to me, please. I need to. I don't really. You, missions. Oh, bow. Shield, I don't need that. Alright, got it. Ah, the Mr.
Come here.
Salesman.
I've got a special deal for you.
I'm sure. I had more stuff.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Stamping sledgehammer.
You won't find better deals in all of Harran.
That's pretty cool. But I have my own. Thank you very much.
Don't make so much noise. You're going to draw the monsters.
Really?
We will live through it.
Yet another fucked up night.
Man. Talk about it. This man's got it. Oh, I'm sorry, friend. Oh Lord, my use right now. Okay, guys, get him. Whoa.
It's dark as hell. Got to be careful. It's dark as hell. Got to be careful.
he's trying to make you feel a little safer.
That's right.
It looked pretty deadly. I can't go out there. I can't. Donna Aaron. Interesting. Donna number two, but the first. Interesting. How can I change this? But not, I think, two Donnas? That's cool. Because the new one. Madison Miko has Madison A. Miko has been born. Madison. Madison. Overseer, huh?